Teachers reached 33 days of strikes and mobilizations in Chile, demanding the education reform there not be implemented. Now they announced new marches again in Santiago on Friday, with teachers coming from all areas of the country. Students and teachers claim to be included in the debate of the education bill that is being discussed. The dialogue between the government and the education community has not produced any concrete results to find a solution to the situation.